Aha. Come on.
Like that?
I've got you now.
and gentlemen, Mr. New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're gonna keep you listening all day. More news for you. The influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. In addition, merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino. Vicky and Vance, be our partners in crime. Got some Dean Martin coming up, talking about the greatest feeling in the world, love. Ain't that a kick in the head? Sure is. Dino, it sure is.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just a beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wet. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, boy, ain't love a kick. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're gonna keep you listening all day. If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. In other news, merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance Casino. Vicky and Vance, be our partners in crime. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy.
Mad about the boy. I know it's stupid to be mad about the boy. I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the boy. On a silver screen he melts my foolish heart in every single scene. Although I'm quite aware that here and there are traces of... Lord knows I'm not a fool, girl. I really shouldn't care. Lord knows not a schoolgirl in the flurry of her first fair. Will it ever cloy this odd diversity of misery and joy? I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all
got news for you. Word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR Rangers can expect redeployment in the near future. One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. One more story for you. Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. Stay classy, you ladies. Here's Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give. Up next.
When an irresistible force meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet just as sure as you live, something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. When an warms an old implacable heart such as mine, don't say no, 'cause I insist. Someone's gonna get kissed. Who knows what the fates have in store? From their vast, mysterious sky, I'll try hard. I adore anyone cry. Fight, 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 fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night we'll find out as sure as we live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
It's me again, Mr. New Vegas, reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you.
Watch out!
Hey there, need anything? Sure, here's what I got.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads. Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear, or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing. Those two? Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us. Watch yourself.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
Yes, just about time to get you some news.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
walking to the strip and droves amid a wave of terror.
Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
Mojave? Mo...
Prim? Hayes units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet...
I'd like to help. We can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west. I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head up to Prim and offer some additional support.
Sir.
Morning.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit, and your eyes are good. I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find. All right. Look at you. All fired up and ready to go. Wish the others around here had that kind of attitude. Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right? Mind yourself on the plank going down.
Yeah? Yeah, I just got word of that. There's a squad of Rangers standing by. Sergeant McGee will take over as sheriff and the Rangers will be his deputies. This town will be in NCR territory. This means that aside from protection, the citizens will also need to become registered NCR citizens and pay any appropriate and associated taxes. Roger. I'll radio them over now.
Heard it was you brought the law back to prim, youngster. Hats off to you. Well, give me a moment to get back to my shop and I'll show you my stock. Yeah, bye.
Well, if it isn't the lawbringer. My problem is that I'm no longer a deputy. I'm just a beagle now. Apparently 2.5 months of law enforcement experience doesn't count for anything. The new regime is just that. All new. He's rude. Don't tell him I said it. Prim has a sheriff now, just not as supportive as I would have hoped.
Howdy. Hey there. crazy. Please help me. Help! You there, please help me.
What was that for?
Help! Ugh. Thank God you came around. That guy was gonna kill me. I am now. I was just minding my own business heading west when that psycho came out of nowhere and started shooting. He kept shouting about stars or something. Does that make any sense to you? No reason it should, I suppose. I need to be going. Thank you again.
Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze? What lottery? The lottery, that's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters. Oh, oh my God, smell that air! Are you kidding me? Never felt better! Yeah! Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery!
Later.
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze? Are you kidding me? Never felt better. Yeah!
Eat lid, four eyes!
Dad, you killed
a member of the Powder Ganger.
He was a Powder Ganger?